The Nautica was the world's first waterproof Super 8 camera. It launched in the UK in 1979 and cost £199, which is the equivalent to over £1,000 today. During the Scottish Kayak Expedition to North West Norway 1980, Bill Turnbull was in charge of filming and photography. He used the Nautica camera to film 8mm footage, and we'd like to share some of that with you today.
Thank you.